Hey there everyone, welcome back to my channel once again. Here this is Mac, and for this type of gameplay commentary video, I'm pretty sure you all know what this is. It is Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. So for this gameplay commentary here of this video here, now I'm not too sure how long it's going to be, but what I'm going to try and do is just film this whole gameplay into one shot, into like a whole video as it is, in order to finish this off. So this is going to be it. This is going to be the final type of little stepping stone. This is going to be the whole final mission to end the whole thing right here. So pretty much we're going to have some fun and finish this whole thing off. So let's go on ahead and kick this off. So previously, Cal managed to get the Astrium at long last from Dathomir and brought it back on board that ship behind Cal, which is the Mantis.
We finally found it.
It is real.
Merrin, this could be the key to the next generation of Jedi.
You found it.
Traveled straight from Dathomir to here on Bogano.
Oh, hey, change of plans, we're arriving.
Went straight into this Zepho ancient vault right here, and into here. Cal inserts the Astrium into this mechanical device right here, and discovers and makes a force connection through here. And through there, he discovers and stumbles upon some kind of like a force connection of like a recording left by the Zepho.
Itself is built like a giant holocron. I linked something about that wall. We're close. Yeah. Let's check it out.
I offer this record of our civilization to those who will follow. Despite our wisdom and technological achievement, we face extinction. Dogma blinded us to the path of balance, and gradually we allowed our pride to corrupt us. The greater control we sought, the further we fell into ruin. Lead the remnants of my people into the great unknown, hoping that we will finally find peace.
Once the Force finishes showing Cal of what will happen if he rebuilds the Jedi Order, Cal reaches for the holocron, but not until he unexpectedly engages Trilla into a lightsaber combat first.
Had a bad feeling I'd see you here.
Oh? How uncharacteristically prescient of you. Here I thought your greatest virtue was your dogged persistence as you stumbled from one debacle to the next.
Guess you made a mistake not killing me on Bracca then.
A scant mercy. I wagered one meaningless Padawan against a prize that will win me the Emperor's favor.
You think I'm gonna let you walk away with the holocron?
Of course not. We both have our pride. But yours has cost you the lives of all the Force-sensitive children on that list, as well as your own.
Like you said, Trilla, I'm persistent.
Once Cal defeats Trilla for the third time, Cal becomes paralyzed and distracted by a Force echo through Trilla's lightsaber weapon while Trilla escapes with the holocron.
Careful with that thing. It's been through hell.
So in order to get the holocron back, guess where you're heading? Yep, the Fortress Inquisitorious, provided I am pronouncing that right. So that is where your final destination is, that's where your final mission is. So what's going to happen up ahead here is, well, now, how the way that the whole Galactic Empire is like, and how they have their property all set up and their base set up, is that everything is going to be very heavily defended. So that's going to mean, for a nice little upper hand, Merrin, with her magic, puts and keeps the Mantis in stealth, while Cal and Cere quickly form a plan and head to the planet without being detected.
Once we're inside, I'll engage their defense level, and then sabotage their sensors so the Mantis can extract us. You find the holocron.
Shall we stick together?
I feel the pull. The lives of every child on that list are at stake. Whatever happens in there and whatever you see, don't worry about me. Just get it and get out.
Close in on the fortress.
It's time.
Keep in mind the fortress, which both of them are about to reach. It is an aquatic fortress, so their key location is submerged underwater. Once Cal does get to that point and swims his way to the Imperial Fortress, he will emerge out of the water and go full assault on these Imperial soldiers.
Airlock 8 is clear. Listen to that water dripping. Hey, Stormtrooper, how do you handle that?
Enemy closing in!
Loud and clear.
Now it's a fire!
Step back, I've got this. Someone else take him down!
Well, now that we all know what we're up against, without further ado, let's finish this mission hard and get that damn holocron back. And this is the planet called Ner. I'm sorry, that just sounds funny. Ner. Alright. Alright, let's go at it.
That droid seems to like you.
Wait, what, me? Don't spread rumors, it ain't nice. He's just probably happy to see someone other than a Bogley.
I'm just saying he wasn't that friendly with me when I first met him. I think you've got yourself a new friend.
Not a droid guy. I'm gonna say it. Nothing against them. They're fine things, but not for me. They're oily, greasy, and impossible to understand.
So kinda like you.
Hey, well, yeah, all right, kinda, I guess. Whatever. I've got enough friends. We're about to drop out of hyperspace. Sit down.
All right, here we go.
This isn't good. With the defenses they got, our usual tricks just aren't gonna cut it.
I can help.
What are you thinking?
A ritual. It will hide the ship, I hope.
A ritual?
She has a knack for this kind of stuff.
Wait a minute. Now, hold on. Now, what is this gonna require?
A sacrifice. One of your arms will do nicely.
Wait, what?
Don't be so serious. Join me up front. Sisters, mother, lend me your strength. Sisters, mother, lend me your strength.
Whatever she's doing, it's working.
What do you think the odds are?
My money's on you, kid.
Let's go, buddy.
Once we're inside, I'll engage their defense level, and then sabotage their sensors so the Mantis can extract us. You find the holocron.
Should we stick together?
I feel the pull. The lives of every child on that list are at stake. Whatever happens in there and whatever you see, don't worry about me. Just get it and get out.
Close in on the fortress.
It's time.
Alright, and here we are. That's pretty cool underneath here, I'm not gonna lie. And you would think that, you know, an aquatic place like this looks really sweet and nice, and the Galactic Empire owns this? Yeah, what a waste. Anyways. Find out where the hell I'm going. Is it over here? Trying to find where the Oh, there it is. Wasn't looking very carefully for that whole little narrow path. There it is. The very torturous and deathly looking type of fortress, which is the Inquisitorious, I believe it's called. All right. Let's go at it. That's the whole thing, is that the Sith happened to promote a great deal amount of fear, but that for sure as hell is not going to stop me. And by the way, I'm pretty sure that some of you may know this, but just in case to, like, anything in relations to, like, Force Echoes or crates or anything like that, guaranteed you're not going to find any. It's just a straight-up mission, so.
Airlock 8 is clear. Sound the alarm! Someone get a shot! I won't let you kill me!
Cal, you there?
Yeah. Good to hear your voice here.
I've located the holocron. Sending you the location now.
Got it. We're on the move.
All right. All right. Just having to peek around for the hell of things. Okay, time to get ready. Because those type of stormtroopers that were right there, I'm pretty sure all of you know there's going to be a shitload more right behind that door. Let's get that cracked open.
No match for you, right?
Enemy contact. Prepare yourself.
Come on.
Unessential. You cannot escape. Systems failing.
I can get him.
I swear this is totally funny as hell. God, this is hilarious.
Someone else attack him! Destroy him!
Yeah, I'm trying to see if I can, even out the odds a little bit.
Skilled.
Well, if I can keep that kind of a pace up and we're programming a shitload of those type of security droids, then this might practically be effortless if you really think about it. All right, let's keep going.
We've got this. I just can't hit him. I've got him.
I'm gonna hate this guy.
I will remain strong. Pass the enemy. This one is quick. Enemy is running. Regret that. Eat that.
Got a bit of idea. You take that. Gotta get that damn holocron.
That's a coward. So fast.
I've never really used that before. That's kind of cool, if anything. Okay, just lure them out of here a little bit. I need some open space anyways.
Someone else take him! That's not possible!
Oh yes, it is! God damn, that was so totally kick-ass. And there's more of those damn guys,
I think we've got him! So fast!
That's the button I was looking for. That whole lightsaber throw.
He's just too far. Someone should catch him.
Come on, I'm waiting. Let's go.
Aim for his legs!
I'll be aiming for yours. What are you talking about? Well, that was funny. Whoa, the whole saber throw is actually much easier. Damn, I'm impressed. Oh my god, these guys again? I was gonna say how many are there, but then again, this is an Imperial fortress, so that kind of answers my question. Come on.
Kill him already!
Watch more coming, right?
I think he's scared.
I'm just trying to drain you guys. That was too funny.
Catch him! I'm sure we'll beat you.
Aim in the wrong damn way. Oh my god, that was funny.
Stop! Alright, get him! You! I can't get him!
Seer and turn Trilla to the dark side. Let's tear it down, BD1.
Damn, that's always fun, I tell ya. So I can get close to this guy. Intruder, kill the blaster. Damn, that was a lot of fun, kick ass. I don't know if you can hear this or not, but do you hear that kind of siren in the background? Kind of sounds like similar to, like, you know, Star Wars Rogue One, doesn't it? I, you know, just like the whole part that they add little touches here and there and from the certain films, and it's, like, obviously very much recognizable. Okay, so, as you can tell, there's no way in hell I'm getting through here, so... Come on, go for it.
I'm watching.
Seer, I've cleared out this area, but the Empire sealed me in. Any ideas?
Cal, look for a control room. I've got a plan.
I think I'm standing in one.
Let's see what BD-1's got.
Impressive view.
Security systems. Maximum security. Stability in extreme undersea conditions. A complex system of partitions provides the ability to flood an entire wing in specific sections. Okay. Well, we got something.
This needs power.
And... where I got a hook. Wait. Okay, I see now. You'll have to kind of excuse on some sections of what I'm doing and so on. It's been a little bit of a while since I've been back in this fortress. Beaten the game once already, and I thought, well, obviously, the whole sharing comes into play. Oh, that's what I thought. Okay, so... No, damn it. There we go. And now, let's watch the fireworks.
See that, BD? Did something. Let's check it out.
I've disabled the shields on the outer sections of the fortress. Flood the base and swim to the central keep.
It's a hell of a plan.
We'll meet up inside. Good luck.
Got it. Let's go, BD.
All right.
That section looks pretty weak.
Let's see. Oh, wait a minute.
Ready for a swim, BD?
Hang on.
There we go. Oh, wait a minute here. Just out of curiosity, maybe there might be something that BD can scan. My guess would probably be not, but it's like, at the same time, it's like, we'll see. So I'm gonna, that's probably locked, so. That's the reason why I said just in case I'll have a glance. I have been back here before, but it's been a hell of a long time. Okay. Damn it. And you can definitely bet your ass that Sith Inquisitor. Oh! See, that's what I meant. That's what I mentioned. Oh! Submerged section. I must have missed something, but whatever. I was gonna just mention that you probably bet your ass that Sith Inquisitors, well, one anyways, that probably would most likely be Trilla. It will. And Vader will be called to this thing. Who the hell is, like, disturbing all this? Got stairs, got something. Ah, how about that? Either an R2 or an R4 unit. Now, it's kind of pretty sad for the Chosen One, like Anakin, to turn towards the dark side and side with Palpatine and create, like, a dark type of world like this. And my very first thought was, and the Force permits this? That's pretty sad. That's a bit of a lousy balance, if you ask me. Anyway.
Getting closer.
Can't
win, can ya? Yeah.
Give me a minute!
Get your head down.
I hope that hurt.
Here's something that'll hurt. Go ahead, take your best shot. I hope that hurt too. Anyway. Oh. Hello.
Let's go, BD.
What was BD about to scan? We're not slicing that yet.
It's like the dojo at the Jedi Temple. But wrong. Corrupted.
Go figure, right? And this is the so-called little, imperial type of battle arena you're gonna be up against in this. Never seen that before. Yeah, I'm probably gonna hate this, but whatever. I just hope the hell I don't fall inside there. That's the only my concern about that is. We'll see. Whatever, let's just get going. All right, BD, go
won't
for
be
it.
For long.
Yes, he does, doesn't he? Imperial Dojo. Haha, funny.
After him. Arm
up
on me.
Let's take him on. Just give me a minute.
Move in.
Requesting maintenance.
That did not work. But this will work. But there's more to come.
Die, Jedi!
For the Emperor! Tactics are foolish. Hear me.
Oh, how fun.
This is a Jedi? Yes, move in on him. Waste of our time. This one's mine. You can't match us. Let's move it.
I need something, buddy.
You won't defeat us. Weapon power increased. Your turn. He's on the move. Let me take care of him. Finish the job.
Right in your fucking face. But do keep in mind, since this is like an aquatic type of an imperial building, I'm pretty sure this goes without saying, you're not out of the woods yet.
Locked. What do you think? Thanks, bud.
Excellent. There he goes,
Jedi.
Nothing.
He's in the interrogation wing. Take him down. He's fucking cracking him.
What makes you think I can't? Well, I'm not gonna lie. That was fun and easy. Wow, to think. If Cal did begin to rebuild the Jedi Order, all those holding cells, each and every one of them, would be housing a lot of those Jedi younglings. Yeah, let's not make that happen.
That's the last of them.
Cal, I'm near your position, but sealed behind a blast door. Look for a console nearby.
All right, let's get it done.
Found it. Impressive. How you holding up?
Don't worry about me. We have a job to do. Still, it feels good to tear this place apart. This prison is where they kept us. I only wish there was someone left to save.
I'm sorry we had to come back here.
So am I. We didn't really have a choice, did we?
I understand. Let's keep moving.
Yes. Let's get this over with.
Any sign of Trilla?
No. Not yet. The holocron is being kept in the interrogation chamber. It's the most secure place in this entire fortress. I'm opening the path to the holocron. Get to the holocron. I'll divert reinforcements and join you as soon as I can.
All right. We got a job to do. Let's go at it. Yep, I know where that path is, right there. Yep. That's where the holocron is. And I'm literally not that far.
Looks like a turbo lift. Might be our ticket out of here.
If a place like this doesn't trigger off, like, some, like, bipolar or post-traumatic stress disorder, I don't know what the hell will. Starkiller ever came here at one point in time. Anyways, that's a bit of a sidetrack type of thought. And to think, this long run right here, as I had shown in the previous type of clip in the last video, you're gonna be hightailing it and hauling ass from way over there straight to over here onto that turbo lift. All right, let's get ourselves prepared here.
Getting close. BD1, thanks for being my friend. I've never seen anything like this. Advanced, even for the Empire.
Jeez. Oh, wait a minute here. Whoa, there it is. Let's extend this damn thing out. Well, this seat right here would look similar to, like, I think one of Vader's aides on the planet Mustafar would be going through like a pathway in a doorway or gate like this, where Vader was out of his suit and he was kind of like bathing one of those septic tanks or whatever the hell you want to call those. He was just kind of bathing in there and said, "My lord, Director Krennic has arrived," and gets out of the tank and then gets back into a suit and then goes and meets him. It just kind of reminds me of that. What do you got for me, BD?
He broke them, beat them down, and turned them to the dark side.
Yep. As long as you're at the top of the whole top-notch political type of title, like either king or emperor or something like that, or president or whatever. I don't know if there's law in place for something like that, but apparently you can do whatever the hell that you want, just like Palpatine does, dumb mother... Alright. Before we go in there, let's get ourselves a little saving point here. Alright, so that part has been done. Don't think I can disable these things. Okay, well, whatever. I just wanted to have a look at that. Like I said before, like again, it's been a while since I've been back here. So this is the damn chamber. And this is what both Trilla and Cere Greez had to endure. That's just really sad. All right, let's go at it.
BD, door. Job done.
Okay. I'm pretty sure all of you have seen this before. All of you recognize this part of the whole darkish, Sith-y type of environmental area here. Yep. A lot's gonna go down. Damn it, the hell. This seems freaking pretty damn spooky, if you ask me. Okay, so now, I'm pretty sure that all of you would be able to pick this up and know this. That icon, wherever that's blinking. Okay, I'm pretty sure it's a no-brainer. I'm pretty sure all you know how this goes down and such. So pretty much, as soon as you interact with this console... yep, you'll automatically be engaged into a lightsaber fight with Trilla. And I'm sure you'll all of you still remember Trilla snatching that holocron and hauling ass out of there while Cal was distracted and paralyzed by that force echo through her weapon.
Careful with that thing. It's been through hell.
She hasn't handed the holocron over to Vader nor Sidious, which means, yes, she still has it on her.
I knew you'd come back for this.
Once you do finish her off, like I mentioned before in the last video, you'll inevitably get it back from her. And another thing, there is a Sith that you'll come across on here. No, not a Sith Inquisitor, or a separate type of Sith Inquisitor. There is a Sith Lord that you'll come up against once you're done with Trilla. Now, who might that Sith be? or that dark Sith Lord be? That's a good question. As a matter of fact, here's a comical hint for you from that 70s show from Season 6, Episode 9. Trust me, it'll give off a huge hint, if not a dead giveaway as to whom I'm talking about.
Oh, I know this. Guy with a breathing problem.
Guy with a breathing problem. This is Darth freaking Vader.
So who's Darth freaking Vader? Who's the guy with the breathing problem? Those are some good questions, aren't there? As much as I'm sure this iconic Star Wars character, well, you know, he doesn't really need much of an intro. Darth Vader. Now, unfortunately, wasn't able to read much about him, but obviously, it's kind of like common knowledge as to who he is. Darth Vader, the Dark Lord of the Sith. I don't know if Palpatine is categorized as the top-notch Dark Lord of the Sith, but I do know that Darth Vader, a Sith Lord, second in command to Palpatine and the whole Galactic Empire, and a Sith apprentice to the Sith Lord, Emperor Sheev Palpatine, a.k.a. Darth Sidious. So again, I'm pretty sure he does not need much of an intro, but I'm pretty sure all you know of whom I'm talking about. So obviously, Darth Vader himself is a very highly threatening and highly intimidating type of iconic character. The presence of Vader alone literally scares the living hell out of most star systems all across the universe. And I'm pretty sure even his iconic type of electrical or mechanical breathing type of device would most likely give a huge, big-ass type of scare towards even Rebellion, even like a Rebellion Alliance type of officers and soldiers and such within the Rebellion type of alliance, and most likely give strike fear and terror with even within the Galactic Imperial forces, including officers, and probably with some of the Jedi that are even scared by him, including, yes, such other type of Sith Inquisitors, even highly big time fear the hell out of him and are even frightened of him to no end, such as Trilla herself right here.
That doesn't look good.
It isn't. It's him.
You have failed me, Inquisitor.
Avengers! Run! No!
Yes, yes indeed, it's the Dark Lord himself. You could challenge him to a fight, but you're not going to get, you know, very far with that attempt, considering he's going to grab you like a choke toy and throw you like a damn rag doll.
You cannot escape.
You can be confident or overly confident in trying to take Darth Vader down, but if something, you know, if some things are beyond your abilities, well, just like as Vader's kid, Luke Skywalker, would say,
Your overconfidence is your weakness.
Considering Vader would most likely have more midichlorians within his living burnt-up remains than Cal would ever see or have within his existence, if you're not the Chosen One, I can for sure as hell promise you one thing, there's no way in hell you're taking him down.
You are as clumsy as you are stupid.
Yeah. Probably.
Take down Trilla, grab the holocron, and haul ass out of here. Plain and simple. You know, I was just kind of thinking to myself here around this type of environment around here, especially the way that the whole kind of light reflects off of Cal's face a little bit. It kind of reminds me of, off of Star Wars, The Empire Strikes Back, when, Han and the rest, they go to Cloud City. Vader throws Han into like a carbonite freeze, and it looks kind of similar to this. And while Vader tried to throw Luke inside of this, but obviously he made a failed attempt. So it just kind of reminds me of that. Okay. Here goes.
As I have.
Thank you. Are you fucking kidding me? I've never seen that before.
Trilla, I saw what you've been through. You've experienced great suffering. It's not too late to let it go.
Let go? I'm stronger now because of the pain. I knew you'd come back for this. No, thank you. You'll never make it out of this place alive!
You're going to regret that.
How can that be possible?
Over, Trilla.
Nothing is ever truly over.
This fight is over. I know the darkness that is eating you up inside, and every day we choose to either feed it or fight it.
It's too late, sir.
No, it's not. I know the choices that I made took all your choices away, and I have failed you, Trilla. I failed you. I am so very sorry.
I've carried so much hate for you.
Guess who's coming up?
Escape.
We gotta run. Look out.
Time to haul ass. Time to haul ass.
Turbo lift. Let's go.
out of here. Come on. Edie, stay back.
Congratulations, you just survived.
Stim here, buddy.
That hit the spot. I think we lost him. I'll make it. Seer, I won't fail you.
Yes, we just faced the Dark Lord of the Sith, and if you think about it, a former Jedi who's now a broken man.
Kid, you read me? They're not responding.
They will. I am certain of it.
Greez, I'm here. Heading towards the surface. Be ready. I have the holocron. See ya.
Here? Just get out of there, Cal.
Keep moving, Cal. I'm fine.
And here we go.
We shall see.
I won't let you take those children.
Such hatred. You would have made an excellent Inquisitor.
She's stronger than that. No! No!
Yes. Strong with the dark side.
Seer.
I can feel it inside of her.
Seer! Seer! Hey, listen to me! You still have a choice.
Kid. Cal. Cal!
See her. She's all right. She's all right.
You too.
You did it.
We did it. We did.
Careful.
Where are they?
Well, they're out there. Whoa, hold on. Wait a minute.
Sorry.
That was you in the water, wasn't it?
I'm glad you're okay. This one wouldn't leave your side.
Thank you. Hey.
Hey.
So now what?
Well, Captain, this is the end of my charter. Your contract has been fulfilled. Thank you, Greez.
Well, if it's all the same to you, I was thinking that maybe I would stick around here and take you wherever you gotta go. Besides, the kid kinda looks up to me.
What about that?
We use it to rebuild the Jedi Order.
The next generation of Jedi.
The Empire will be after them. Just like they're after us.
The lives of every child on that list will be forever changed.
Not by us. Their destiny should be trusted to the Force. So where to now?
And there you have it. There you go, folks. The entire game is now officially completed. It's all done. It's good to go. And as I mentioned throughout the progress, Cal managed to get the holocron back. And in order to prevent Cal from any of those Force-sensitive kids to be hunted down by the Empire, and to prevent Cal from being, well, obviously into a Sith Inquisitor, and as in that he had to surrender to the Empire to save those kids and such. All in all, one little sweep on that holocron with the lightsaber destroyed everything, therefore all of that has been completely prevented. Therefore, the Empire cannot hunt down those Force-sensitive children. Cal will not have to turn down towards the dark side and become one of the Sith Inquisitors. Therefore, he practically just changed the whole pathway for the better. And none of that will ever happen. So everyone, I very much, as always, absolutely very much give you my thanks for tuning on into this channel once again. Here, this is Mac, and I really hope that you enjoyed this. I've progressed on towards this game here, and other towards the videos I have produced, I just wanted to create something more kind of attractive and more type of epic, in order to kind of draw more of the whole kind of entertaining attention, so kind of make things much different from other type of gameplay commentary videos. And well, again, I just hope that you had enjoyed this. I just wanted to make this more entertaining and more kind of cool and logic and such and whatever. So once again, everyone, thank you very much for tuning on to my channel here. Please do hit that subscribe button, the notification, that like button, and feel free to comment. So I'm hoping that, well, I don't know if Jedi Fallen Order 2 will be in the works of it. Who knows? But it would be nice to see if that will turn about. And for the next gameplay that I might be looking into, we'll see what happens. I've got a few of them on the go here. I want to be able to take time for that. But all the same, everyone, you know, I hope you really enjoyed all this. And continue on staying tuned. So until then, everyone, as always, greatly appreciate all the support. Please keep that up. It's always absolutely very, very nice. Peace out. Stay gold.